Rio Rancho School Districts continue to consider a redistricting in attendance boundaries. And the reason is to ease, of course, overcrowding at several elementary schools.
But how about this now this morning? Could there be a new school in Rio Rancho's near future? KOAT Action 7 News reporter Angela Brower is live in Rio Rancho. She has all the details. Good morning, Angela.
Good morning, Todd and Marissa. We've been talking about this for weeks, right? Option 2, option 4, options that would both ease overcrowding at the Rio Rancho School District, moving up to 486 kids next year. But now we're learning that parents may have something else to consider.
It's an idea that Rio Rancho parents are really reluctant about, making their kids move to a new school next year.
It's hard to contemplate a move.
The district is currently considering moving kids from 3 elementary schools and dispersing them to other schools to help ease overcrowding. There are benefits and disadvantages to each of the proposals they've laid out so far. Many of them we've told you here on Action 7 News more in the morning.
They need to build more schools out here. They don't have enough schools.
But now something else is on the table.
To try to move as few students as possible.
A school, rather referred to as a satellite classroom, just for kindergartners. It would mean Rio Rancho adding on another facility near Maggie Cordova to fit about 300 kids. The district already owns the land. They just need the building. It wouldn't be a solve-all, but it would help. The district says it would minimize the number of kids having to move next year.
And the 3 schools that kids would be moving from would be here at MLK Elementary, Maggie Cordova, and Ernest Stapleton. We're told if they did add on that new facility, that it would be easy to maintain, inexpensive to maintain as well because of its location. Reporting live in Rio Rancho, I'm Angela Brower, KOAT Action 7 News. More in the morning.
And the public will have a chance to weigh in on the redistricting matter and also this new proposed option. There is a public meeting tonight. It's at 5:30 at the Rio Rancho Schools boardroom. That's on Laser Road. Now the district hopes to make a final decision in 2 weeks.